A city on Hamilton County's west side is looking to revive its business district amid an economic downturn and the COVID-19 pandemic.
WCPO 9 News reporter Kristen Swilly shows us how Cheviot leaders commissioned a plan tonight, one for a brighter future.
Cheviot is in the middle of a rebuild, and Harrison Avenue sits at the heart of that. We spoke to a pair of business owners and the mayor about what comes next.
I repair Harley Davidson motorcycles. I've been in business 26 years.
You've heard of mom and pop shops.
I own the hair salon on the corner of Harrison and Lavelle, and I've been there 39 years.
But it's a lot less often you see a husband and wife team who run two separate businesses right next to each other at the center of a city's plan to drive its downtown forward.
You've got to have something unique to bring people in.
I've seen the changes of Cheviot along the way. I feel like it could possibly make a comeback.
Before the onset of the pandemic, the city commissioned a case study for its business district after years of stalled growth.
Very encouraged. I was very encouraged tonight.
Now it's trying to figure out how the pandemic plays into those plans.
It's hard, especially when across the nation we're talking about a recession or a possible recession and things like that.
Cheviot believes the key is attracting families and young professionals to the area while making its main strip more pedestrian friendly, improving existing facades, utilizing green space, and finding the right combination of businesses to fill its storefronts.
We can show people that we're serious about this revitalization project, and hopefully they'll be willing to invest.
The Harrison Avenue plan cost between $3.2 and $5.4 million, an investment business owners hope will pay off.
I think it would be, you know, very good for Cheviot to have that comeback, but there has to be a lot of changes made also.
The mayor says the idea is to have a finalized plan for Harrison Avenue by the end of the year and to begin implementing that plan by early next year. And Cheviot, Kristen Swilly, WCPO 9 News.